Hey guys, this is Otter Girl10, and I'm going to be doing something brand new. I thought I might just be doing some more little video games, and I thought, well, I finished this game, why not share it with you? After all, sharing is caring. I just changed my character. As you can see, we've unlocked tons of people. From Iron Man to some of the oldest characters like Howard the Duck. We have all the collections. We have basically almost everyone. Some of them we have. Ooh, we have a wizard. We have a wizard. That's really cool. Wizard. We have Miss Marvel. We have very old people. Galactus, I'm sure he might be. We have from Spider-Man to X-Men to the Guardians of the Galaxy. We have Gambit, Gamora, Professor X, tons of people like that. We even have Dr. Octopus. Is that him? Yeah, it's Dr. Octopus. We have Wolverine, Thor, other people like that. We have the Phoenix. Some people that might be really old or really new. So I might just turn into Miss Marvel because I personally like her. To me, I feel like she's the ultimate girl hero. But today we're going to actually not be showing off. We are not going to be showing off the people. We are going to be showing off the levels. Well, Cat 1 and 3 unlocked Miss Marvel, which I really am happy about. Oh, if we go to this one, we can get Dr. Octopus. Oh, that's how she unlocked her. You have to get Marvel. You can get the new Wolverine on that. I don't even know who that is. Oh, I think that's like, oh, he looks so cool, but I don't want to. What I might just, what we're going to do is we're going to start from all the way to level one, to some of the, through all these, through the extra levels. And we're all gonna do it in story mode. And if we finish all of them, well, I guess we're just gonna hang out for a while. Because we're doing the level doesn't mean there's more to see in New York. So first thing we're gonna do is one of New York's most iconic locations, Grand Central. Well, has been so the world's, yeah, you know. In this level, I believe we're defeating Sandman and Abomination. We should be playing it as Iron Man, Hulk, and Spider-Man. So, and don't be surprised if you see Deadpool wandering around in the background. Well, if you do see him, please put him in the comics. Put him in the comments, not the comics. Well, let's see. As you can see, there's Sandman. And that was Abomination saying, these guys, brain is made of sand. Here you have an amazing hero, Iron Man. Someone's on my back. Ah! Don't hand it to him. There's me. As you can see, there's Abomination. I think I should be Iron Man. Abomination. Hulk. And then there's Iron Man.
Welcome back to New York, gentlemen.
There's our tower, as you can see. Oop, oop. Oh. Ooh, what's this? sorry. I could pick up cars. What's that? I wouldn't be surprised if Deadpool. I think, is Deadpool driving that? It looks like he might. What's that? Yeah, I don't have any characters who can do that though. Ugh. As you can see, we have Sandman's goon. Oh my gosh. Wow. He's just so mean to them.
So that's what that button does.
I believe they're just going to keep on coming, so what I'm just gonna do is sort of ignore that. Turn to Iron Man. Fly up a bit.
I charged my batteries this morning. I think it's gonna be a long day.
And, ooh. And I believe if I just get that, boosh. Come on, Hulk, stop playing around. If I turn to him, I should just smash that. Pick up this. And throw it or smash it.
Looks like you'll have to get past Abomination to get inside.
Ooh, yikes. Ah!
That car like it was some kind of toy.
I believe this is Iron Man's job right here. Silver, sparkly silver things are his specialty. Hey, it's kind of rude. I mean, now while Iron Man should be taking care of these guys, I can build. Oh, check. Okay, that's how you check him. Ugh, picked up sand. I have enough, don't I? I can't build it. What? Did I just kick a piece? It's weird. Apparently it won't let me build. Maybe I'll just have iron. Maybe Hulk can't build things. Can only Bruce Banner do that? Pick this up. I will throw it at him. Throw. Come on. Yeah. Come on. I can grab him. I can grab him. Yeah, it was funny. He's like, punch, punch, punch. Woo! I'm not actually doing that. Oh, that's one done. Whoop-a-doop-a-doo. I think I can break those if I'm Iron Man. Well, we could have given the elements a surprise. What is he doing? Oh, that's what. Checkpoint time. Thank you. Turning to Hulk, actually. Iron Man, can you distract him? Thank you very much. Oh. We need another one.
You can't beat me. I've already won. Okay. Hands down.
Let me see. There you are. Here you go, Hulk.
Oh,
Yay, money.
We have an unscheduled arrival in the main terminal.
He's so powerful. Oh, sorry, Iron Man. It's like punch. Silvery. I'm gonna get.
Walls only keep people apart.
Profound. Come on. At least I know a good spot for volleyball next week.
Oh, wait a minute. He can't build. That's right. Let me see. Okay, apparently that's not enough to build something like that. Oh, there we are. There we are. For a while, I'm like, can Iron Man not build it? Ooh, yay, I call doing it, since Hulk really can't, and we need him as Bruce Banner. We don't need him as Bruce Banner, really. Wetting down the wall. There you are, Hulk. You can just smash through that, I'm sure. What's he gonna build now?
Looks like I'm king of the
castle.
Zeros, good luck getting past this.
He didn't say good luck. Usually they don't mean it. Okay. Iron Man, can you help me with this? Hulk. You know, I can't do that when you're by me. Over here. That should save me sometime. Go where the battle is. Oh, well, apparently I don't know how to get that. I'm sure I probably won't need to. Aha! If I just get up here. Oopsie. Distraction. Why can't Hulk give me a distraction, huh? I feel like he's doing it. Well, he is kind of fighting them off. While hurting me, too. Hey, I guess I can't complain. Okay, well, let me see. I just at least want to through this. Building. If I turn into Hulk. Woo! Oh, no! I need you to turn into him. Arr. Yeah. Oh. That's gone. Oh. Oh. Iron Man, I'm sure he's gonna do something. Let's see. What is he gonna do? Whoosh. Huh? Spider-Man. He really just should not replace that building. Every time something happens to it, I see a little Spider-Man thing right there. Wonder what it does.
I always knew there was a real cause. But this is taking things a little too far. We've got to shut off the power.
Well, this is getting a little out of hand. Don't you think? You think the Avengers would be able to handle it? See, I need Spider-Man. Actually, I need Iron Man. Come on, Iron Man. Can I destroy that? Oh, well. I'm just gonna have to. Oh, what did we do? Yeah, I thought I hit that. Spider-Man. Would you look at that? Just for me? That stopped all the electrifying. I'm just gonna blow up this stuff. Oh. I don't wanna be Spider-Man. I don't wanna be Hulk. Oh my God. You know, it's fun having a bunch of characters, but it's hard switching through all of them. Destroy that will do anything. I think I might be able to hit it. No, I can't. Let me just break the fan because. So you say. Okay, that was close. Anything here for me? Ooh, wait a minute. Something Spider-Man can do.
Spider sense is tingling.
Let me. See. Oh, do, 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 do. Yay, climby time, but I'd rather just web sling. You know, maybe climby time would be good. Do 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 do, climby time, climby time. Ooh, no. I'm gonna fall off, so it's kind of like holding me back. I'm like, ooh! Stopped that a bit. No, it's gonna be Hulk turn, but whee! Build, build, build. Put that right there. No, I think this looks better right there. Yeah, definitely. Boosh. It looks like a little turtle. Stay on that, please. Thank you.
Spider-Man.
What is it? I felt bad for Spider-Man. He's like, sit around through it. Come on, I just want to turn to Spider-Man. There we are. Aha. Pull, 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 pull.
Seems like I've got my hands full with you.
Where is he anyway? That's a Hulk thing and a Spider-Man thing.
I didn't give up. Let's find a way to take this thing down.
Okay. That's not all scary. Ooh, do-do-do-do. Gotta get a Hulk. I think I have to turn him into Bruce Banner. Ah! He's so cold for him. Run, little man. Come on, hurry. Yay! Oof. Let me see. Build, 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 build. Might as well do it since no one else is up here. I mean, seriously.
Oh no! I'm melting!
melting. Melt. Melt. Come on, melt already. He jumped off. We're a little cooler, like Spider-Man did it. Come on, turning into Hulk.
I already have enough problems without getting sand in this costume.
He's falling. Oh.
You can stop me. I'm not pulling any more punches.
Okay.
Talk about your quicksand. I've definitely got a sinking feeling right now.
Oops. Did not mean to do that. Just want to turn into Hulk. Might just change. Just build that. We can build a little of that. Oh, it looks really good right there. Perfect. Don't smash me, please. Smash. Come on.
I need to have a report home. You two just won't take a hit.
Oh, you can't get me up here. Da dee da 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 da. Huh? Oh. You can't get me up there. Iron Man. Oh, there you go. Switch.
Spider sense. What is it?
Whoa. Come on, it's right by me. Just don't. Yes. See, he's weakening. Oh, I just turned it away just in time. Come on, yeah. And a bunch of sand grains. A bunch of sand right there. I can't fit Abomination in. He's up and clean up. This is funny. Let's see. Well, since we ended that. Whew. Let's see. Let's see how much money we won. Ooh, yeah. That's a lot of money. Let's see. My true. Aww. Still got zero. Well, ending that, I do believe it's time to actually end the episode. This one's sort of a long one, so why not? I'll see you next time, where we go to level 2, which I believe is the Fantastic Four level. And so I will see you guys all later. Bye.